think it's time to join the Dark Brotherhood. So to do that, we need to travel to some place that we don't plan to go to for a long time, because we're going to ruin our reputation. So why not? Oh. A pale young boy hands you a letter before scurrying away with surprising agility. There are two letters. One says, "Aina, my good friend Lord Woodborne says you are a hero that can be trusted. I would be truly indebted to you if you would stop by some time to chat. Maybe you could even do something for me. I would be oh so grateful. Princess Elisana, Castle Wayrest." And the other one, the Buckenhouse residence, Damo Lee? "Dear Aina, Vraseth need you. Come immediately. Yours in death, Glelka." Huh. Let's see what we want to say. Okay. A street urchin races up, calling, "Message for Aina from the man in grey." The child runs off before you can grab him, leaving you holding a note. Great. What is going on? "Aina, if you don't want to be dead as Lysander, stop your investigation immediately. Do you really want to risk your life for a dead man? You're being watched." Great. Anyway, I need to go to this place. use this for now, I think. Oh, it's broken. I'll sell it. Oh. No, I don't have time for this now. I'm just trying to ask you about the Buckinghouse residence. If I like Khajiit better, maybe I'd tell you. What do I know? I know I don't want to talk to you anymore. How's that? Was pretty funny. Okay. South. Pretty far. We'll see. Let's see. Well, he doesn't like me. Southwest. Lost indoors again. Okay. Southwest. Okay. Doesn't look like the right person. What do I do now? Packing house residence? That's too bad. Okay, what was I saying? Oh yeah, join a dark brotherhood. So to do that, we need to get attacked and kill a bunch of guards. So I'm going to rest in the middle of the city. I'm not sure if this was enough. Try going in here one last time to see if that person is finally here. They are not, so I'm just gonna give up on this. And that should have been enough guards that I killed, I hope. So, well, maybe I'll do it once more, just to be sure. Where is he? Oh, there. Okay. That should definitely be enough. And then I would like to set up camp probably let's see. Why not Dragontail Mountains? I wonder if they have a... I need a port city. Around here. And then by the time I'm there, I should receive a letter of some sort, I think. A young street urchin presses a letter into your hand. As you attempt to question him, it becomes obvious that he is both deaf and mute. With a wave of frustration, you send him on his way. That's creepy. Okay. Aina, the Dark Brotherhood has been watching you. You have slain without sanction several times. You must now join us or be counted as our foe. Travel to Sirius in Lionlin and see Lirdga, who will give you the further instructions. Okay. Lionlin. Sirius. Oh yeah, I'm still getting attacked for looking into Lysander's death. What am I? Where was I? Too many things happening at once. Oh, so I have to ask for this person around, it looks like. Okay. Hmm. Right. I bet she knows. Yeah, south of here. No, it's not that big of an area, that's good. West. So it has to be somewhere here. Maybe the residence wouldn't be marked. So I have to go into each one. Didn't they say south of this one and west of this one, so it's like just this tiny area? It started raining. Why did I just get attacked? I don't know. Just because it's night time. I don't see you standing on the street. Look, don't tell any of my fellow the Royal Guard that I helped you. The Mages Guild are enemies of fighter questers, while we are their friends. So he says south. Well, that makes it like a really, really tiny area. Someone says come in, that's a good sign. Why do I get attacked by mommy indoors? Northwest. I already tried the essential pharmacy, didn't I? Looks like I'll have to stay at an inn until my spell points refill and then try breaking in all these houses again. Alright. It's 7 AM, so that doesn't work for me. Kill Aina before too much is learned. Use any means. W. I think it might be because of that letter that I didn't read. Should have read the Emperor's letter that's causing all this. Yep. Keep looking for the Dark Brother next time.